And here we are back. And here you can see we've got the Red River Hog. And what that means is that it hogs the Red River. It's a bloody river hog.
Alright, so here we have this water otter. And there's this one over there. As you can see, the waterfall just started. The otters love the water. In fact, they sleep in it and bathe in it and pee in it and drink in it. They love the water. And this is where they stay. The end.
All right.